Hello everyone, and welcome back once again to Decisive Campaigns, Ardennes Offensive. This is a bonus episode brought to you by my Patreon supporter, Pumural. With that said, let's continue. I need to... Well, I'm going to start up here now. I'm going to try and weaken this unit a bit. Let's get the minimap and the move button. I want to soften them up by using these. It's not super much, but it's still a little bit. I mean, I'm attacking them from all sides. That should be pretty decent, at least. I lost three, they lost a lot more. So that should be pretty good. Let's take a look at the hex, because this is also just fields. Shit. Right. Well, it means I might be able to push them around at a later stage. I don't think so necessarily now. Attacking D should also be pretty good after doing this. Not really that great. Actually, you also have to abandon this field's hex. And they have a very slight entrenchment. And the one that would also be pretty decent. Let's see, because preferably I'll soften them up with artillery first. The enemy there has too big of a presence, and I really need to take him down a little notch. Take down a few tanks there. That too went reasonably well. But I'll still move the hetzers over into these planes and wait there. Yeah, let's only use that part. Don't really need a whole lot else on this weakened unit. It's at 4. Hmm. strange the way that works. If they want to move into that heavy forest, that's fine, but I rather have this a bit stronger on this side. I'm also looking to attack this unit so I can snare at least that part of the 9th Infantry Regiment. Getting into Mutzenich would be very difficult from here. But the attack isn't even that great. Eight to one. I have to go for it. Jesus. Those are some serious heavy losses. Ambush. Wow. That's pretty crazy to be getting an ambush from there. Certainly means I'll have to move back. I can be happy to get away there with my life. Not only do I need to clear that unit as well? That went reasonably well for starters. Yeah. I'll let the other ones just move. These guys should be able to finish off that unit. Good. I really need to clear the enemy in this area. Doing that has already been hard enough. Seems like the enemy has a significant stack at Camp Elsinborn now, even though I did get Elsinborn itself. Interesting thing though is that I can encircle these guys now, technically, too, as part of the 99th and some parts of the 2nd Infantry Division. Given the precarious situation some of these guys are in, what do I have here? Also not much. They've already attacked this turn, very likely. Don't want to allow the AI to just get in there. Kill it. Really? I tend to forget that the losses in this game are obscene, usually. Wow. Yep, let's get all the artillery involved. At least as much as possible. Again, I really need to kill this unit. Cannot attack here. So I need to break through with these units. Well, There's even more units in that hex. Very interesting indeed. But without good vision, that's still a bit of a problem. Yeah, that was unlikely to do a whole lot. To say, I feel like even in order to get these guys on track, I need to move like this, and I don't like moving like that at all. I'll keep these there. Need to try and get this pocket and need as small as possible too, so there's less trouble. Of which I'm gonna have plenty enough on the enemy turn, I'm sure of that. But those guys just have some of the artillery. This unit is only the 89th. In all honesty, I do think I want to have at least a minor supply base in Monschau. Or maybe, yeah, I also want a bunch of replacements in all the areas. I think this one should also be in build up for now. Okay, I still need to think about what I'm gonna do here, but for the moment, one thing, yeah, let's encircle these and then hope I get to destroy them on the next turn. But I really feel this might be the only way I can potentially try to get anything done near Elsinborn. Well, it's not that bad, but... okay. No. Kind of wondering whether I have any artillery left. I think I do. After all, I do need to clear these units out. These Kampfgruppen are a lot smaller than the other ones. Man, those losses were no joke, as usual. Let's start here. Okay. That's somewhat stronger than I would have imagined. Am I not going to attack these? I guess I'm not. Interesting. Not too interested in attacking this for now. I wonder why that attack is so bad in the end. Um, Because I don't ultimately feel like it should be that bad. Well, okay. Even though I think it unlikely for them to go and attack. The interesting thing, though, is that most of these units do seem rather weak, and I'm saying most. At least I did some. I was already a bit surprised at that. 59. I can't attack at that stage. Still 4-on-1. Team bazooka. Let's keep moving. The one thing. To really help much. Indeed, I guess they were also too far for that. Can use the Grive team to cut that off. Just pretty neat. They have to stay there, unfortunately, for now. Seems like these guys get to move. And these are also part of the 3rd Fallschirmjäger Division, okay. Sweet, they are finally active. Wait on that stuff. Let's take a look at the points that these units might have. These guys haven't moved yet. Still, I killed 3 of their bazooka guys. Seems they were more powerful than I thought. I'm inclined to keep this unit here for now. Not being able to do a whole lot for this turn. But I'll do that. Increasing their morale. Didn't do that much.